I just wanted to let you know that God is still in control, and we are going to assist in fighting the coronavirus. Some of the things I want you to know. Number one is that God is still in control. We are not afraid of this. We are standing ground, but we are doing our part to help control and maybe even defeat coronavirus. So we're praying every day. And during that prayer time, I'm asking you to join us to pray as well. One, we're going to be suspending all services, and we'll be going to live streaming with a message every week. We'll be working on Sunday message first, and then we'll be adding a midweek message. But I want you to know the services are still continuing in the ministry. We're still helping people. We're going out to assist where we can assist. And I want you to know there's some things I would like you to do to help us out. One is pray. That's the most important thing. Remember, during your prayer, pray for each other, pray for the ministry here at the church, and pray that for our president and the leaders as they make wise decisions during this time of crisis. Also, be studying the Word of God. Get in the Word and see the promises that God has for us. He has many promises, and it will give us a spirit of freedom and not fear when we see the Word of promises of God. So get into the Word, get praying, and remember that as the services continue here behind the scenes, that we will still need your support. So we're asking you to continue to bring your tithes and offerings through Millennium, or the best way is online giving. To do that, you can go to our webpage, northaltonbaptist.org, click the link that says online giving. And if you've not filled out an application, fill it out, register, and it's safe and it's secure. It goes from your bank to our bank. It is best to use your banking routing number versus your credit cards. But if the credit cards is the way you wish to do it, go ahead and do that. Both are secure and both are safe. But most important, I want you to know that we love you. We're thinking of you. We're here. You can call us by calling our phone. Our cell phones, you can call myself, Brother Doug, and Brother Dennis. Our cell phone numbers are on the webpage. They're on Facebook. You can see us. And I want you to monitor Facebook, as that's where our messages will be coming to you if there's any changes. So remember to be praying. God bless you, and we love you here from North Alton Baptist Church.